Black Music Month is every month.
Ashmack from 101.1 The Wiz, and if you didn't know, June is Black Music Month, and today I have a special guest representing for all my ladies. I have Miss Tracy Walker today. How are you?
Doing fantastic. How are you?
I'm great. And you know, if you're from Cincinnati, you're from the area, then you have to know your name.
Okay, I'll take that.
Yes.
I know my name.
Yes. So yes, and definitely since your solo project, Naked in 98, you know, you definitely had the sophomore album, and then a decade later, now we're here.
Yeah.
And Vibrations, I cannot pronounce words. So is that, wait, cutaneous vibrations.
Yeah. You can pronounce words. And I'm a word person, so I like to kind of play around with words and find ones that I don't know and then introduce them into my vocabulary. So, but yeah, cutaneous vibrations. Just the name is just means simultaneous things happening at the same time. The production of the album was a band production as opposed to just a solo thing. So this, again, this all this playing going on. And the songs kind of came together over a long period of time as well.
Right.
So the name makes sense to me.
Definitely. So when it comes to songwriting, what are some things that you really, you know, tap into or that you need around you to write a great song? Like, do you have to have, like, Oreos? Do you have to listen to a certain artist beforehand? Or what gets you in that mood to be like, okay, I'm about to write a song?
Wow. I wish I were as disciplined a writer as it sounds like that. It's like some people are. They just think, I'm going to take 2 hours every day and write.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't do that. I'm more of a, most of the time it's more I get an idea and think, ooh, that would be a good song, or that's a good line, or I could build on that, and then I'll try and make the time to go and write around that concept.
Now, if there are any upcoming artists that, you know, are thinking about producing or songwriting, what are some, you know, major keys you would tell them or some insight you would give them about pursuing that dream?
Be true to who you are, what you do. If you start trying to please everybody, you're going to wind up, in my opinion, alone and disappointed in yourself, because that's a moving target. So definitely be true to yourself and love what you're doing. There's no real exact pathway to the success that you want other than doing it and loving it, because it may take you have to define your own success.
Right.
So whether that's selling a certain number of records or working with a particular artist or releasing a certain number of records, you have to define that for yourself, and you have to understand when you're successful and not look to others to define that for you.
So, you know, I had to ask, what is the break? Why did you have a break from music for a decade? From your second album, your sophomore album to this one?
Well, I know that there was a break that I had. My mother passed away, and that was a pretty tough time for me. And it just took longer to kind of get back to getting in the groove.
Now, speaking of live performances, where can all of our listeners and viewers, of course, find you at?
Well, TracyWalker.com. That's TracyWalker. TracyWalker.com. I'm on Facebook, Tracy Walker Music Page, Twitter. You can get CDs at cdbaby.com. I'm on iTunes and Spotify. You can get CDs from my website too. And then I perform locally quite a bit at Myrtle's Punch House. I've got performances at Clifton Cultural Arts Center for their Wednesdays on the Green, the Glendale Music Series, which is Saturday, June 10th. And so, you know, a lot of the festivals and local pubs and restaurants around town.
Definitely. Okay, so make sure to find Miss Tracy Walker there. And, of course, about to wrap this up for today. Oh, wait, do you have Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, anything like that?
No Snapchat, but Facebook, yes. Twitter, Instagram, yes.
Perfect. Get in contact with her there. Listen to all of her music. Catch her live performances. In June, we are celebrating Black Music Month with 101.1 The Wiz.